we developed a draft concept of a BA that will start in 2020 to offer all member churches the opportunity to train people for the area of diaconia and social work.
So this BA is needed because this person who will be trained in BA will be very helpful in terms of accompaniment, counseling, but also be present to know the social need and for the people.
The churches and the society in Rwanda and in the Great Lake region, in general, many people are suffering from different kind of difficulties, problems, and we have also thought that we need to put in place.
Well, for my university, a batch like this is very important. I'd like to connect my students, especially the young students who are studying social work, to know only the conditions at Germany, to this international thoughts and ideas. And I think also in Germany we can learn a lot from this exchange, because especially the community-based healthcare and social care is not very well developed. And some of the other countries have much better ideas than we to develop this further.
So our being here has been very beneficial for us, because what we covered during the 3 days is very relevant to the mission of our university.
Why we are very in need of this BA International program, because up to now, especially the HKBP really need many workers who really work for diaconia, like the abandoned children, street children, the elderly people, HIV AIDS, disabilities, and also the environmental problem. So therefore we really need to be equipped with this kind of the knowledge of diaconia, so that we can reach the target for the sake of our own people and also for the sake of the kingdom of God.
Very often our churches, almost our churches, are insisting only on the charity aspect, but with this BA in diaconia is also touching the aspect of healing.
First of all, I think it's to focus on education in developmental cooperation is the future. I think that's really important. And I think that the exchange of knowledge and of ideas is really fruitful for students as well as for society and for the member churches of UM.
Therefore, this program would be very, very good for not only the people in church, but also in the communities.